kind of getting the community involved to kind of come and see us play, because we've been working for long on these set lists, so it's going to be cool to kind of get a live audience. Yeah.
Mixture of sort of rock, a bit heavier rock, and there's a bit of country in there as well, I think, so hopefully it's good.